I'm joined now by the winner of our 1.48, 1.20 Young Champion of Ireland, Kate Derwin. Kate, silver last week at the Europeans, gold here today in Mill Street.
Well, what can I say? To get silver at the Europeans was phenomenal, but then to come here and top off winning the Young Champion of Ireland with my second pony, it was really just the icing on the cake.
You had a very, very fast round, only two double clears, so the pressure was on.
Yeah, Jim and Dad, when they were standing out in the warm-up, Dad said going in, he said, there's only one clear round, but there's fast ponies coming behind you. So when you go in, you need to be cute to jump the fences, but you need to be quick to get the time.
It was very well done, it has to be said. Of course, you have plenty of support from coming from behind all the time.
Oh yeah, I've always got support, first of all with Dad, you know, to drive me around to the shows and do everything, and then, sure, it's my uncle's pony, so he's there, he watches it the odd time. And then I've got Carol here. She does stand behind me as well the whole time, always there to support me and lets me watch my rounds over, videos them, and plenty of support from all angles.
I suppose the next problem will try to be maybe hold on to the pony now before it's sold.
Yeah, definitely try to hold on to him, at least till after Dublin anyway, and then we'll try and keep him for my younger brother, Frano, so he might come back here and do the same thing again.
And is this your last year in ponies?
Yeah, I'm finished this year now, and I've got a couple of horses at home ready for going. Hopefully do a bit with them next year.
Very good. Have you many qualified for Dublin?
I've got two ponies qualified. I've got this pony here and the mare that I had at the Europeans as well. So plenty going.
Well, very well done again. It was a tough class and we wish you the very best of luck for the rest of the week.
Thank you very much.